Red, white, and blue, the colors of our American flag, retired honorably and respectfully. The first flag retirement ceremony took place last month on Curtiss Parkway, where the Boy Scouts Troop 334 and the Girl Scouts Troop 564 retired the flags, one by one, piece by piece.
This flag retirement pit is located on the north end of Curtiss Parkway. It is square in design to complement the war memorial that stands beside it, has a concrete platform for members to stand on during the ceremony, and a locked top for coverage when it's not in use.
Why did you decide to do this project?
I needed a project so I could complete the Boy Scouts. And I decided to do this project because a lot of people were telling me that was a problem here, that there was nowhere to respectfully get rid of the flags.
We're such an American community, and this is just so fitting to be near our war memorial, to have a flag retirement pit. So it's something that the council unanimously approved.
The American flag is our country's symbol of national pride that stands for freedom. The flag was first created during the Revolutionary War on June 14, 1777, when the Continental Congress passed an act establishing an official flag for the new nation.
And although it took about a year to finalize all the paperwork, it only took 2 weeks to build. With 10 Boy Scouts and a few volunteers, the city thanks everyone that was part of this project.
Interested in retiring a flag? You can drop them off at the Optimist Club on Tuesdays at 7 p.m. when the Boy Scouts meet. The Boy Scouts will hold flag retirement ceremonies after the Memorial Day ceremony and the Veterans Day ceremony, also on Flag Day at sundown. For more information, you can visit us at www.miamisprings-fl.gov. This is Anna Hume reporting for the City of Miami Springs.